Ciao friends! In this video, I want to show you how to use values to create complex filters and solve a common problem that is not as easy as one would expect. Let's take a look first at the requirement. I have a report that shows the year, quarter and then individual month in the same matrix. And I want to show a percentage, which is not the percentage of the grand total, but is the percentage of the current selection against the total in the year. So what I need to do is remove some filters from my matrix, but keep the filter on the year. And I have a problem. The year is not even present in my table, so there is no filter context right now which is filtering the current year. Let's start writing the code, and then we reason on top of it in the process of writing it. Let's call the measure percentage. We know it's a percentage, so it will be a division, and at the numerator it's easy, we just need to compute the sales amount. At the denominator, we will need to use calculate, we compute sales amount, and then we need to remove filters. Here we have a filter on the year, month, year and month, and we have a filter on the year and quarter. The thing is, I might also have other filters. I don't know exactly what the user will use, the year, the month, the quarter, whatever. So I can start by removing the filters from the entire date table. I just remove filter from the date table. I start writing this way because I want to see the effect of my measure. So I just hit enter, format it as a percentage, and then I project it in my report. It's easy to see that for quarter one 2007 it provides 8%, 9%, let me collapse a few so we see we have a perception of the total. You see the total of 2007 is very far from being 100%. The reason is pretty clear. I removed the filter from the entire date table. The next step that I want to do is keep the filter on the year. This time, keep filters is not going to help me because it doesn't make sense to do a keep filters of a remove filter date. Remove filter will do exactly what it is expected to do. It removes any filter from the date. I need to create another filter which will be applied after remove filter date that restores the filter on the year. But how do I discover the year which is currently selected, if the year does not even belong to my filter context? There is a function, values, that returns the values of a column in the current filter context. Now, if I evaluate values of date year in this cell, I will have a filter context containing quarter 1 2007, January 2007. The only value visible for the year will be 2007. Therefore, I can take the result of values applied to the filter context, and this will filter only 2007. So what I need to do is add a new condition here that says values of date year. These values will restore the filter on the year, even though the filter is not even present in the report. And now you easily see that 23, 26, 25, and 24 leads to 100%. And my measure works no matter what I put in the filter, in the report. Whatever column I put from the data, it will still compute the percentage in the year. Keep in mind, the order in which you place this condition has no meaning. There is no change if I apply first values and later remove filters, because despite the fact that we perceive them as one after the other, the engine sees them at the same time. What really matters here is the order of evaluation of calculate, but that's a too complex topic for a short YouTube videos. Enjoy DAX!